appeal to the God who said in 2 Chronicles 7:13-16, if I shut up heaven that there be no rain, if I command the locusts to devour the land, or if I send pestilence amongst my people, if my people which are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, and I will forgive their sin, I will hear their land. Now mine eyes shall be opened, and my ears attend unto that prayer that is made into this place.